Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. This is me, Sriniti, and if you haven't seen my previous videos, please go check it out. I do videos on skincare, hair care, and lifestyle. So today's video is about it's about a skincare product. So I have two products with me here today in my video, and I would love to tell you how good these two products have been on my skin and how it's been working out. And so that's it. That's what I want to share to you about in today's video. So let's get started. So the first product, me talking about this product in my June favorites video, and that was the time when I purchased this one, and it's been so I got it during the first week of June. So now it's August, 1.5 months since I've been using this, and it's really good. It's nothing but the Color Bar Illuminating Lotion, and so this has been doing good on my skin. So if you have a combination to oily skin, then this product is gonna be really good. And also dry skin people can try this out. This is nothing but an illuminating lotion, which you can just mix it with your moisturizer or your foundation or your even serums. So anything that you put on your skin, you can just mix it with that, and it's gonna give you a nice glow on your face. And you know, I was intrigued by the reviews about this lotion, and I was so confused whether to buy it or not, then because it was for ₹950, and this is a 30 ml bottle, which was for ₹950, and I got it on offer on Nykaa. I don't remember how much the offer was, but it was a good deal. So so it comes like a pump. I'll show you how the consistency of it looks, and also you can even use it alone as your makeup base. So it works well. So I've taken a decent amount of the product, and actually this is a lot when you mix it. I've applied it. So this is how it looks. It gives you a little bit of shine. So I'm not wearing it on my face. So maybe in my next video, if I'm using it. So yeah, this is how it looks. It gives a decent shine to your face, and the only negative thing about this is there's a pump inside. So basically you should press this to get the lotion out. So most of the times it's really difficult to bring the lotion outside, because I guess because of the air getting locked inside. So that was the only negative I found with this, but as far as the product is concerned, it is really a good one. So it was really good on my skin. So mine being oily to combat, doesn't look very greasy or oily. It just gives some shine on your face, and it's like your skin is you know, you get that natural glow, instead of like, you know, sometimes a highlighter looks too evident that you have applied an highlighter, but this one is, it just gives you a natural glow. And the next thing I wanted to tell you about is this Plums Green Tea Renewed Clarity Night Gel, which is too good. I've almost completed the dabba. So this is how much is left. So this is the green tea range from Plum. As we all know, Plum is a vegan brand and it is also cruelty free and doesn't have any harmful chemicals like the SLS or SELs or parabens. So I love using plum. So I was using the green tea range from plum, that is the face wash, the moisturizer, the green tea moisturizer, the green tea sunscreen, and this night cream, and all of that got over and this was still there. So so you know the thing about green tea plum range is it's really gentle on your face, and it suits for all skin types, but it really suits very well for combination to oily skin types, because this gives the right moisturization for oily skin and combination to oily skin, whereas dry skin, I think you need more moisture. So this doesn't clog your pores, or because it's non-comedogenic, so it doesn't clog your pores. It doesn't make your skin oily, because it gets absorbed easily into your skin. So and I'm gonna apply it. Yeah. This is such a light moisturizer, really good for combination to oily skin. And the smell is really good. Doesn't give you a strong fragrance. So that's it. I wanted to just tell you about these two products, how it is working on my skin. And so guys, I would also like to show you a small update about the plants that I got last week. If you remember, I uploaded a video about the plants that I got from Kunnur, and I do have a little update about it. And yeah, let me show you that. And quickly, I'm just gonna switch to the other side of the camera, other side of the cam. So keep watching. Okay guys, so this was the snake plant that I showed you right last week. So these three have been the same, but I could find a difference in this one. This one has been growing a bit. I think when I got it, it was just smaller than this, but now it has grown a bit. And also this one, I don't know if you call it a leaf, but I can see a new leaf right here. So this is the update on this snake plant. And snake plant that I got, so yeah, this one has been growing well. I could find a difference with this leaf, but not these two leaves. This one is growing well. So about this little baby has been growing really well. I think you can see the new leaves right here. This one is growing well. So I've just placed it on the dining table. So I'm sorry if you can see there's a new leaf growing right here. A new leaf always excites me. So this is how it looks. I hope you can see. It's in the balcony, so it's a bit dark. Okay, so I think I showed you two tiny plants. The one which I showed you now, and the other one is this. I think I killed this plant. This is how it is now. I don't know how it died. I was watering it properly, and I always checked the mud before watering. I didn't overwater it, or I didn't let it dry out completely, but for some reason it just died. It just decided to die. I don't really know what the reason is. Stems right here are too fragile and it just broke. Can you see it? If you like my video, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. And so thank you so much for watching and thank you so much for supporting me. So I'll meet you in my next video. Bye.